A mother and daughter were killed and four others were injured in a violent collision at a Pasadena intersection. Witnesses say they heard a car speeding before the collision. Los Angeles accident attorney Brian Brandt urges drivers to proceed cautiously at intersections.